dancers that live far and near, come listen a while and your hearts I will cheer. On the 11th of November 1844, such a race there was run as was ne'er seen before. For 50 bright sovereigns as true as the sun, for the championship of England these dogs they did run, crying
wonder, huzzay, huzzay and huzzay, either Wonder or Milner they will win the day.
At the White Hart in Oughtibridge, both sides they did meet, where the money was deposited and made all complete. The Saddleworth heroes, they flung down their tin, they would bet 6-5 that their dogs they would win. The Oughtibridge lads, they would not be denied, all the wagers they took and many others beside, crying
wonder, huzzay, huzzay and huzzay, either Wonder or Milner they will win the day.
The time being expired, it's time to prepare. When the drag was laid down, then away they did steer. And when near upon the whole distance they'd run, these four little beagles were so neatly set on. Oh, if you had seen them go up Brown Hill's piece, you might have covered all of them all with a sheet, crying
wonder, huzzay, huzzay and huzzay, either Wonder or Milner they will win the day.
Not a dog in all England there can him excel. Henry Mellor stepped forward and with a sly look said he, I'll back Wonder, and the wager he took, crying
wonder, huzzay, huzzay and huzzay, either Wonder or Milner they will win the day.
It was down Hartcliffe Roacher and up Cuill Flat, where Swinger and Milner began to fall back. The ground was so heavy, the wind was so high, caused Wonder and Sportsman to leave them behind. It shoulder to shoulder, these dogs they did run, it pleased the spectators to see how they come, crying
wonder, huzzay, huzzay and huzzay, either Wonder or Milner they will win the day.
Oh, when they came near unto Flintill Brook, then Wonder shot past them, which cheered the hearts up. Such speed for all sportsmen he could not maintain, for Swinger came up the lost ground to regain. With all his exertions, his judgment and skill, little wonder he led them right up the stake hill, crying
wonder, huzzay, huzzay and huzzay, either Wonder or Milner they will win the day.
Did change and our sportsman did say, it's £6-5 upon wonder we'll lay, and if that will not do we'll take 3-2 that Swinger and sportsman they don't run it through, for we'll either beat you or make your heart ache, for you have not the dog that did run at the snake, crying
wonder, huzzay, huzzay and huzzay, either Wonder or Milner they will win the day.
Middle Moss, he bid them farewell, for with rubbish like that he no longer could dwell. His tail he shot out, all on a thorn rig, we never shall forget it as long as we live. The Saddleworth heroes, they cursed and they swore, such a dog never ran in old England before, crying
wonder, huzzay, huzzay and huzzay, either Wonder or Milner they will win the day.
About a mile and a half behind. fine Mickleding Clough. They tried to o'ertake him, but it was not enough. With courage undaunted, he saw that he dare sit a while on his rump, for he had time to spare. Poor Swinger came up, his spirit to try, but his strength it had gone, and he couldn't go by, crying,
"Wonder, huzzay, huzzay, and huzzay, by the wonder of Milner, they will win the day."
It's nearer to close. All eyes were upon him, as you may suppose. All the criers, it's wonder he's coming in first. He's very well known by the white on his breast. They hallooed and they shouted till the ground it did shake. He came in like a lion and won all the stakes, crying,
"Wonder, huzzay, huzzay, and huzzay, by the wonder of Milner, they will win."
But they'll remember meeting at Fiddler's Green. So come all you brave sportsmen, come join hand in hand. Drink a health to little wonder, the best in